How to end a depression. The right-wingers want a depression to continue because it gives them all the money as they cut everybody else to nothing. Their egomania, their greed, and their delusions of self-importance are enough to maintain kind of a hypnotized public. So the depression continues until something forces them to release their money to circulation, and the thing it takes to do that is World War III. The right wing is a parasite on the left wing. The Creepozoid has spoken.